This is SportsCenter.
Forward that Champions Indoor Football League, the Dodge City Law, the Duke City Gladiators, and Rudy Johnson. Well, thank goodness
that our guy, Rashad Pargo, leaping, going over the wall, making the catch. Champions Indoor League, second week in a row that he makes top plays. He jumped into the on-field suite. Wow.
Rudy Johnson does a terrific job of throwing the football, running the offense, but he can really run when he has to. He's extremely fast, and some NFL teams have looked at him as an athlete, as a defensive back, and as a wide receiver. Pick six, made by Caleb Young. Here's Rudy Johnson in trouble. He's going to keep it himself. He's good at this. Crosses the 15, the 20. Crosses midfield, and nobody's going to catch him. Rudy Johnson. Johnson's going to keep it himself. He's where he can be dangerous. He's got the speed. 25, 40. Rudy Johnson, a little quarterback draw. Dances around, finds a crease. He's starting his feet. He crosses into the end zone. Touchdown, Dodge City. What? Here we go again, Rudy Johnson in trouble. Gonna throw it on the run. He's got a man, touchdown. Good look at him, number one for the Dodge City Law. He's going deep into the end zone, and that ball's caught, and it's a touchdown.
Vincent and Detweiler left. Zone option, read no play action, throwing Johnson back right corner of the end zone. Does he have it? Yes!
Game was carted off of a knee injury, it looked like, and a beautiful touchdown pass in the corner of the end zone.
2 minute motion, back to pass, step it up, throws a bullet, wide open McKinney touchdown.
Wide open McKinney touchdown.
Wide out, and play action, and Rudy's going to roll out to his right, fires into the end zone, he's got his man!
Pounding the ball, back to pass, here comes Rush, throws across the middle, it's a wobbly one, but it's caught!
City Law touchdown. Head coach owner of the Dodge City Law, Rudy Johnson, going deep over the middle. He's got a man wide open. Rudy Johnson out of the shotgun with play action. He's going deep, and he's got a man, and that is a touchdown. It's down the first quarter, but he's been terrific since then. Throws over the middle. Daniel McKinney makes the great catch. He's into the end zone with a touchdown. Two wide receivers in motion the near side, and here comes Johnson in trouble, going to try to run it, gets away, showing some great ability to get away, and he completes the pass. Over center, receivers in motion, play action, Law in trouble, it's going to run it, 15-10.
Johnson in the shotgun, strolls left, he'll take off and run, sprints left to the 15, jukes one man out of his cleat,
fake handoff, back to pass, rolling out, looking, being rushed by Franklin, trying to run in, cuts through, he'll get.
Receivers in motion, loss for Rudy Johnson's going to take it on the quarterback draw, and he is up near. Half of what it looked like a knee injury. He was carted off in a golf cart. Rudy Johnson going deep to the end zone. He's got his man. Start of the second half of action. Rudy going deep. It's caught down inside the five.
Johnson in the shotgun wants the bomb. Looking left and it's caught. Detweiler's got it.
Rudy looking for somebody, and that ball looked like it was almost tipped. Marquise Detweiler fights his way. And I think you're going to mark
touchdown.
No, it's a touchdown, Dodge City. Have 22 seconds left to go. Rudy Johnson throws in the back of the end zone. He's Brandon Vincent. Touchdown, Dodge City. And Rudy's going to throw on the roll, and he finds his man. Quarter, Rudy Johnson. Shotgun. Plenty of time. Is he going to keep? No, he throws in the end zone. He's got his man.
Johnson Phillips in the backfield looking. It'll be a fake handoff. Johnson's going wide open.
No.
And it's going to be
6'8", 340. We talked enough about him tonight. Rudy Johnson looking. He's got his man in the back of the end zone.
Johnson under center again. Straight back to throw. Five-step drop on a slant to the back of the end zone. McKinney's got it.
Helmet high snap, three-man rush under pressure. Johnson rolls right at the end zone. It's caught. Brandon Vincent's got it.
Line along with Willie Jackson. All but in motion is the throw over the middle to Detweiler, and Detweiler is into the
end. In motion, Abner out. Johnson drops the throw. Screen right and a line drive on the chest of Abner.
Johnson throws over on the far sideline. Now the shotgun again. Three wide receivers, running back, three offensive linemen. Johnson going deep, has his receiving zone. Shotgun. And throws over the middle, and he's got his man. Oh! Puts his guys in motion, two receivers, and he's going to dump it out of the backfield, too. DJ. So oftentimes, that's the difference between winning and losing in arena football. And Rudy Johnson in trouble, but he gets rid of it.
Detweiler left, McKinney right. Shotgun snap, Johnson eludes the sack, throws back across his body. Matthews has it.
Rudy Johnson shotgun looking in trouble. Now he finds his receiver wide open. Distance to the goal line, and here we go as Rudy finds his man wide open near the wall.
Johnson takes the shotgun snap, zips one right, caught inside the 10 at the 8 by Detweiler, spins off the defender, and he's down near the 2. Adjusts and makes the catch.